Oh, hey, it's you again. Anything I can do for you? Ooh, that thing. Friend, that is Nightmare City. Why the hell are you asking about that? Okay, well, it's like a damn big man is what it is. Got spikes and claws that can cut through the heaviest armor. But don't let the size fool you. It's quick. Well, from what I've heard, maybe whack it in the head. I'd try the eyes. Of course, there's a problem there. You can't look at them. It is said the Deathclaw can hypnotize just by looking. Then it walks up and boom, you're it. Good luck to you. You're gonna need it. Oh, hey, it's you again. Anything I can do for you?
Thank you.
Well, what do you got for me? What, do I look a crate shy of a load? Did you even see the Death Claw? All right, so it wasn't the Death Claw. But what with the mutants in Old Town, what with our caravans? Unless it's some kind of conspiracy. An outpost? I'll have to talk to the committee. Yeah, they'll know what to do. They're done and done. Get out, because I got stuff to do, okay? Make it quick. Go talk to Rutger. He can tell you more about that crap.
Thank you. Hello, and welcome to the Brotherhood of Steel. May I ask your business here? That's great. Wait here a second, and let me see what you need to do. I talked to the High Elder, and he said that not just anyone can join. He said you have to complete a quest first. Not exactly, but things are a bit different right now. You have to go to the ruins of the Ancient Order that's south of here. You've got to go inside and bring back something that proves that you were there. This place is high-tech. There's things inside like you've never seen before. It's also radioactive. You'll do it. You will? Great. Just bring it back here. Good luck.